The reputation of the Cleveland Clinic across not only the U.S., but the entire world is top. It's just a great healthcare system.
Over the years, we've built a reputation as being an excellent training program for musculoskeletal radiology.
The goal of our fellowship is to help people who really love musculoskeletal radiology grow in this field and to emerge ready to tackle the rest of their career.
Our fellowship program is a 12-month program. We are an ACGME accredited program, one of the few in the country. We're one of the busiest musculoskeletal ultrasound practices in the country, both in terms of diagnostic and procedural ultrasounds.
Fellows will see kind of bread and butter cases as well as the more niche diagnostic studies. Also, we perform a wide breadth of procedures, including joint injections under ultrasound, biopsies under ultrasound, and some of the more elegant procedures like perineural injections.
We're the only program that I know in the country that actually has two tracks. So we have our ACGME track and we have a clinical track. Essentially, for 4 days a week, the fellows are exactly the same. Our ACGME fellow essentially gets a day to do scholarly activities, research, education, things like that, that they can focus on. And our clinical fellow takes that other day to go out to our regional practice to work as a general radiologist.
One of the great strengths of this program is that pretty immediately, you're the one that's able to administer that care first line. I have just seen so much growth in myself because they give you that space.
Our faculty is really one of the strengths of our program. We have 13 musculoskeletal trained radiologists.
It's one of those environments where you work with so many people that are very well known and very gifted and talented in what they do. And it inspires you. It makes you want to be a better physician as well.
We are really focused on education. So we have pretty much a conference every day. And these conferences are often led by our fellows. Almost all of our fellows participate in a research project. And many of them actually get to present their research work in a national meeting, which is really exciting both for them and for us.
It's a great field to work in, but it also does provide that balance to be able to have time for your family and things outside of work.
Cleveland has the advantages of having a major metropolis without the headaches of it. We have one of the best symphonies in the world. We have a world-class museum.
There's social events that we all get together outside of work. We're very supportive of one another. It's an encouraging atmosphere. The musculoskeletal imaging department, starting with the staff in their group, has a wonderful atmosphere to work in. To have that Cleveland Clinic name speaks volumes. And I know that wherever I go, they know that my training and what I'm able to offer is very solid.
It's not just the 1 year of training you have here. You've formed a lifelong relationship. There'll always be people there to help you and support you.
Be it a dedicated musculoskeletal job at an academic center or being in private practice. I truly believe that our fellows leave feeling confident in their skills and excited to build on them and grow.